hungry, haven't eaten for days now. I can't focus, I tend to space out. The porn shop's got my CD player, and I pay a bill or two that way. The landlord is about to evict me, so I creep through the hallway quickly. I leave the mail in a pile on the floor, in case the bastard peeps through the door. The situation's getting worse by the hour. I wrestle roaches the size of rats in the shower. But don't cry, Mr. President, I won't lie. The danger's evident, and I'm fine except for some tenets. Go back to sleep now. Don't cry, Mr. President, I won't lie. The danger's evident, and I'm fine, but I just can't pay the rent. Just count your sheep now. Go back to sleep now. Started to fear all strangers. The neighborhood, she says, is getting too dangerous. She's too afraid to even go to the store. She says there's junkies outside her door, and she's convinced that they're all out to get her. She's too afraid to even open up her letters. So if you can, look into this ASAP. I know you're a busy man, but please help me. The situation's getting worse by the minute. I'm eating rock hard bread with rat droppings in it. But don't cry, Mr. President, I won't lie. The danger's evident, and I'm fine except for some tenets. Go back to sleep now. Don't cry, Mr. President, I won't lie. The danger's evident, and I'm fine, but I just can't pay the rent. Just count your sheep now. Go back to sleep now. When we go to clubs, we don't always get in, cause according to the bouncer, we don't fit in. So we're stuck on park benches, sitting, drinking, as the temperature just keeps sinking. The social worker hands me a folder, but we're not growing older, we're growing colder. Frustrated with a bottle of gin in the hand, guess you can only begin to imagine, man, that the situation's getting worse every second. I'm lucky to reach middle age now, I reckon. But don't cry, Mr. President, I won't lie. The danger's evident, and I'm fine except for some tenets. Go back to sleep now. Don't cry, Mr. President, I won't lie. The danger's evident, and I'm fine, but I just can't pay the rent. Just count your sheep now. Go back to sleep now. Don't cry, Mr. President, I won't lie. The danger's evident, and I'm fine except for some tenets. Go back to sleep now. Don't cry, Mr. President, I won't lie. The danger's evident, and I'm fine, but I just can't pay the rent. Just count your sheep now. Go back to sleep now.